What is up, guys? And today I'm gonna be unboxing the double cheesy gordita box, but it's not really a box. It says it's a box. This is not a box, you. Taco Bell and Native Mall, I'm going to sue you. All right, I'm suing your family. I'm suing you. I'm taking away your house. All right. So let's take the first taco out. Oh, let's review it. Welcome back to Nick Avocado. And I'm gonna be eating all these
tacos.
I'm gonna eat all these tacos in under 1 second. All right, so that's the second taco right here. And here's the third taco. All right, right here.
I should have learned.
So I have all three tacos right here. I'm about to eat them all right now. Okay. It's gonna be so quick. Are you ready? And yo, that was so easy, guys. Like, it's already all done, guys. Call me Nick Avocado right now. Nick Avocado, square up right now. Like, your YouTube channel is done. I will eat faster than you. Me and Nick Avocado can have an eating competition. All right? And I will destroy him.
Nick Avocado, we're just gonna hit you with a broom. Just like he did to all his burgers.
Yep, and all of his burgers. I can eat half all of that and still not gain weight.
Remember when Nick Avocado was vegan?
Anyway, guys, I know I uploaded a vlog yesterday, and I'm uploading a vlog today because I have no content. Training video coming soon, alright? And anyway, guys, enjoy this montage. Guys, I'm in an elevator. Nice, yeah, an elevator. Alright, guys, it wasn't really much, but also, quick story. I lost my bag. It was pretty funny. It wasn't that funny, but I lost my bag with my clothes in it. And then I had to go find it. And then I ended up finding it. But I looked in the store where I originally lost it, not knowing I had lost it in there yet. And basically, I went back to that store and then I asked the front instead of just looking around, which I did the first time. And they had it, so if I didn't ask the front back that time, I wouldn't have gotten my clothes back. So yeah, it's pretty funny.
Wow, so
well, now we can laugh about it now, because it's like, but like if I did lose my clothes, then I would have gotten a little mad. But you know, it's me. I don't lose clothes, all right? Except for the first time, but I got it back, so it doesn't count. All right? So I'm heading home. Peace out. Yo, guys, I am back home, and yes, I have all these clothes right here. Anyway, guys, yeah, I've been posting just two vlogs in a row. I don't really have much to do. You know, training video coming soon, Nerf War coming soon. Tune in for that, guys. Please continue to like and subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe, because this boxing match is actually going to be big. Alex does not have his own YouTube channel. So if he makes a training video, I will post it on my YouTube channel, but it will be, like, for him. Yeah, it will be for him. So, like, you know, so you can see his point of view. You can decide who you, which team you are on. You know, he's a big kid, so I got to train hard. He's a really big kid. A lot. It was a different weight class and everything, so it's not, like, official. I guess you could say it's an amateur fight, but, you know, it's not officially, like, an amateur fight with, like, amateur cards and stuff. So, it's mostly just, like, you know, we have to call it a spar because it's not like professionally controlled, but we will have good space, a good amount of space, and yeah. Anyway, guys, see you guys in my next video.